And hey, let's just all be grateful that things are completely back to normal again. Who ate all the pecan sandies?